is put beam your body, your essence across the globe in the blink of an eye. But I guess we'll sort of still need the internet for that, or something similar. I don't know, man. This is what happens when you catch me in the morning. The rambling is strong. Just entirely too tight. Maybe 8. So I'm assuming you guys have finished your FIA races for the day. It was a complete disaster for me. Both races. I expected Monza to be bad, but I was just absolutely terrible there. I guess I can't be perfect all the time. To accelerate is too strong. I gotta stop accelerating. So I know that throws the car out wide. It's just so tempting. These front wheel cars are really hard to drive. But I love this race. I love that it's just everyone's on the dealing with the same struggle. And everyone's taking the same line. Because they're all FF cars. Maintenance will begin in 2 hours. Okay. Yes. Wait a minute, hold on a second. I gotta run to the other room, you guys. Hold on. Actually, why is that popping up for you? kill it after it opens. Or just ignore it. I'll sort it out after the race. Alright. Hi, I'm back. Third gear around the long final turn will give you half a second more. Yeah, thank you, Young. I'll give that a try. I'm so terrible. I'm really terrible. I love the circuit. Like the car, but hate the FF, if you know what I mean. And I've got to fix the thingamajiggy at the start. Because it resets. I think everything resets. Come on. So the, like your brake balance, your car settings don't get saved. So you have to reset them at the start. Or maybe if I just leave myself in that window, I'm sorry, on the track, maybe it'll save. Stay off the accelerator. See if it blocks that inside line. He does not. Do I have enough speed to get down on the inside? I do not. He cuts off. He closes the door, effectively. Assume that's what he was going to do. Because he saw me taking a look. He knew I was too far back. Just to cover himself. Right up the inside. Thank you. I gotta fight with the stupid FF and the turbocharger. Just don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. Now go. He's gonna make a move down the inside. I might just give it to him because it's not worth fighting and spinning out. There he goes down the inside. Oh, he doesn't do it though. He can't pull it off. Bye. Gotta cover the inside. Oof. Oh, you went off into the sweet by and by, huh? Accelerate too soon, paid the price. Finish where I started. Off to the sweet by and by. Yeah, right, he did. That was it. It's a slide up to the sweet by and by. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. All right. So I managed a 155, which is not bad. Almost pulled a 154. Huh. Huh. That's shocking. Hi, bye. And Silver is a today's drive-by brought to you by Arion Silver. All right, we're gonna try that again, but I need to go work on some computer stuff for Mrs. ITV. I shall return in a moment. Please hold. Yep. You're welcome. So, Chick, what are you racing? What was it? Race B? Race C? Say again? So, it's in the download folder? Yeah. Yep, you're welcome. I think Jason is lurking. Jason, are you lurking? Wow, Monkey Matt. Just ahead of kind of JPN. Richard, just a little bit off. Those two, Jesus Christ, I'm slow. So, gotta get the car turned in. Don't accelerate until you are straight, because the understeer is freaking ridiculous. I think I missed a shift also. You have to turn before you see the inside curving, which is, I need a reference mark that's somewhere else. Can't touch the brakes either. I mean, nothing works to stop the understeer except coming off the accelerator, because the front wheels have to do everything. The front wheels need to accept, try to accelerate, trying to brake, trying to turn, one thing at a time. So get the car turned in. I can sort of cheat with fourth gear because it's not as much push. Then there's this ridiculous corner. Starting out wide is a bad idea, but to protect myself, there are times when I need to go wide and practice that just a little bit. I don't know how to take this down the inside, so I'm gonna try that right now. Probably gotta brake like a ridiculous amount, like 110 or so. really get down on the inside. I'm gonna try the other line on the outside, which set me up for the inside here. I know if they go wide here, I can pick them off. Go here, third, even though it's a little slow, it keeps the car from doing weird stuff. I'm gonna try the inside line here. Not gonna go out so wide. Try to shorten it up a bit. Still can't get on the accelerator. Probably if I'm in fourth, maybe. So I need an outside, something on the outside of the circuit to tell me when to turn. What is that thing? That might be it. Maybe the curb, the tip of the outside curbing. Alright, I'll try to make that my marker. So when I see that, I should be turning, but I have to brake before I get there. I'm gonna try to take this inside line in third. Rotate the car on the inside. Don't hop on the accelerator yet. Gonna try the outside line. Just in case someone gets me on the inside. Set myself up for the inside line here. That means I'm vulnerable at the inside here. Gonna try to get a really late apex. There we go. That's a possibility. So I can maybe undercut. So now I'm gonna try the outside. Just try sticking to the outside here, just in case someone's down there. Then I set myself up from the inside, which means I've got them blocked, but they have the inside line on the next one, but I can come underneath. They might go wide, I can get down the inside. Oh, I pushed too far, I pushed them out, I've received a penalty. I'm frustrated. Out of control, getting on the accelerator too soon. I'm gonna try this down the inside again. Alright. Mental simulation over. Race B. Chasing that glory. So when you just see it, oh, there it is. So that is my marker. So just as you see the curbing on the outside, that's where you turn, which means I have to do all my braking before I get there. Ah, too wide. Get down the inside here. Take it down tight on the inside just in case someone's battling on the outside. It's really tough. Ooh. All right. Oof. This might break the game though, this online save. While I'm sitting here, could be bad. Track is loading. Chicks can race. Hi, chicks can race. Muzdog and Falcon350Z. I followed him for a while on Twitch. Yeah, I think he's a little aggressive, so I'm gonna give him space. You just get all the space you need. I can probably set a 155. I'm gonna go for a 155 to move myself up the board a bit. How'd it go? That's no good. Chicks Can Race is the daughter of someone else that we race against. I just can't remember his name. It's not Soul Slayer. Oh, who is it? Anyway, she's the daughter of someone here that also plays Gran Turismo Sport. also chick. Chicks can race. Chicks. Chick, chicks, chick, chicks, chicks, chick. Chicks can race. This is Chicks Mangione. Mangione, this is Chicks Can Race. I still have to set, so I'm going to do this very, very quickly. I'm going to try to set TCS to 1 or 2 for the start. Thank you, thank you. Not so bad this time, a little bit better. Well, I guess he didn't want me to go down the inside. Rocco's push out really wide. Inside line, close enough. Thank you, Silver. Silver's tutorial yesterday or the day before, man, really came in handy, particularly right there. Now maybe if I could chase down this leading pack, or the chasing pack. Oh, they're gonna get away. Hopefully, maybe I can catch them up. No, they're pulling away. Man, they're pulling away fast. Dang it. I got a good run into turn one, good run out of turn one. Keep it tight, try to keep it tight. Got to turn in, don't accelerate, accelerate now. A lot faster through that section than I am. Lost a second or so. Regained a little bit on exit. Shoot. I still have 4 seconds ahead. Blown it on exit. Ah. Not enough. Not enough. Blown it, I've blown it, I've blown it. I tried too hard. Carry speed through the corner. I'm vulnerable. Dang it, he's picked me off. Ah. Protects the inside. Oh, I'm not gonna have enough time to get him. Doggone it. Oh, good driving there. That was my best. I did my best. I did my best. I did my best. Oh, such an idiot. I blew that turn. Hopefully I didn't move backward. Dang it. I either move forward or I move backward or I remain the same. This should tell you if you've just equaled your previous result. Just plug an equal sign or something. Or both up down arrows. Whew. That was rough. But I did clock a 155, so that's the thing. So I think the RCZ has more top speed, but it's not as explosive out of the corners as the TT. And I can't get the RCZ to turn as much. I like the RCZ. I don't know if I can make it go fast though. Let's give it a try. So, no traction control. We want to set the brake bias all the way to the rear. Maybe I'm just starting out too wide. Maybe that's my problem. Because it is an FF car, so that means I need space to push out. That's a slight improvement. Maybe more toward the middle. Turn. see, the thing is, I feel as if I can get on the throttle a little bit sooner in this than with the TT. Shoot. Slightly different car. Of course it's different. Still close. So I've got to brake a lot sooner than I think. Start near, more near the middle of the track. So the car has space to push out. Tenths of a second faster, I'll take it. Oh. Alright, so it seems that I can drive the RCZ just a tiny bit faster. Than I can the TT. Man, it's warm. That is, save that. Did you save it? Did you save it? What's the first rule of iMorph TV? Actually, for the race, I'm gonna set it to, I don't know if I need it for the start here. Yes, that would be one rule. There's another. Okay, this is a good test. Can you guys hear music aside from the in-game music? But it's not very clear, right? Which is good, which is good. Okay, great, great, great. So, wisecracker, or whiz, or wise, it depends on how you, if you want to believe that there's an E there, you can say wise. If you want to believe that there is no E there, then it's whiz. Okay, I need a notch of traction control for this car. On the start. Dude, you can have the inside. It's yours. You want it, it's yours. Dang it. Hey, thanks for the raid. Lazarus. Oh, Lazaro. No bypass it there. So is it? Oh man, that was rough. Right? Man, that was hard. I didn't move forward. Competition is stiff. Oh yes, good morning. Good morning. So originally the E was silent.
Is it wisecracker?
Man, that was hard. I am exhausted. That was what? Four laps? I don't know. Yeah, so Thursday is my... So Friday, Wednesday, my Wednesday is my... Everyone else's Wednesday is my Friday. So this is my Saturday and Sunday compacted into one day. And then I have sort of a half workday Friday, like your Friday, which is my tomorrow. And sort of a half workday Saturday. And then this coming Sunday... And maybe I have a class this Sunday for me.
Yes.
So, wisecracker it is. All right. You guys, the morning crowd is rough. And there's not much room for me to, like, wiggle ahead because someone crashes. You've straight up got to be on your game. Oh... I'm gonna try one more. I don't think I have it in me. I'm gonna try one more. But I need to cool off. I'm going to grab a beverage. The question is, can you hear sort of the ambient noise of the house? Unfortunately, due to medical issues, I cannot. No, I have a proper wheel now. I can't drink beer. All right. Hey, the GT Motor Club. All right, and you two things. Okay, that means Twitch is probably picking it up also. All right, if I turn the mic this way, how about now? Is it like really audible or just sort of faint? It's muffled. Okay, great. Great, that's perfect. All right, so what I need to do is grab a beverage. And okay, so turning it a bit more, the mic toward me cuts that out. Biobreak beverage, I'll be right back. Please hold. There's nothing exciting for you to look at. I will make one change, though. I think for the start, I'm going to set this to TCS2. So I don't spin on start. All right, I'll be right back. All right, I am back. And still not showing that I'm playing Gran Turismo Sport. That's fine. That's fine. All right. Maintenance will begin in 1 hour. 1 hour. Wait a minute. From 12? I thought it was from 1. Oh, okay. Yeah. It's not, it's, sorry.
Sorry.
This is a very stressful game. It requires a lot of energy. So I'm just behind Rat Cafe, who I know is fast. I'm a little bit ahead of Villagens. Or Village NZ. I need to cut. Quite a bit. But I know all these guys are generally faster than I am. If I can squeak out a 155 flat, that's probably my best. I forgot to get something to drink. Dang it. Okay, so, what would make me faster? If I could learn how to navigate turn one? If I could, that's the main thing. Turn one is killing me. If I can navigate that. Wow, this is good. For all the Australian, NZ, and non-Japanese drivers, 10 people in this lobby, everyone's green. That's amazing. Oh, there's Rick Renee. Who else do I know in this lobby? That's probably it. Yeah, if I could sort out turn one, that would help. And if I could stop making dumb mistakes, Jason. How's it going, Jason? How's it going? So, oh, you're doing getting your destiny in your pew 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 pew. So my goal here is to not screw up turn one. I believe I can finish in the top five. I really want to finish in the top three. But my goal is to win. I don't see that happening. Pew, 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 pew. There we go. Yes. The perfect gift. That's it. All right, the guys up front are fast. I can maybe hold on to yeah. So everyone, get your prayer beads. Sacrifice like an old RS-232 cable. Yep, we got a couple of kiwis. We have a kiwi and Aussie, and I don't know where that other flag is from. It's not Taiwan. Hong Kong? I don't know. Okay, so do we have two notches. Shoot, my pedal base just shifted hard. Thank you. Sorry, guy, I was getting pushed from behind. Thank you. Yeah, he does. He's very frustrating. Okay, hold on. I need to mute my mic. I need to vent for just a second. Okay, I'm back. Ha! Better. Oh! Ooh, got the clean race.
What?
I'll take it. Didn't move up though. Oh my god. Clean race bonus. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Wisecracker. Yes. Clean race bonus. Suck it. Suck it, you turkeys. Clean race bonus. Yes, yes, of course, one more. Got a clean race bonus, even though you guys tried to beat me up. Clean race bonus. See you, Wisecracker. Thanks for the bit. All right, they are a little upset. See ya. And thanks for the race. Okay. One more and then I'm done. Yeah, these warning lobbies are rough. No joy. Minutes. Pretty much anything. Be happy with anything. I'll take it. Man, that was brutal. Brutal. So, I don't know, man. I don't know. I mean, I was on the inside. I'm not going to complain. All right, so we are going to set trash control to 2 here. I don't have enough energy to run a full lap. Right, I want to see where I end up. So is that the 50 meter mark? That's where I should start my turn. 50 meters, I should start turning in. Actually, a little bit later than that if I want to clip that. Okay, so this is inside, right? There's no space there, right? That's no space. That's no space. There is no space there. But apparently, some people think that there is space. All right, just want to confirm. And pretty sure there's no space there. 99.9% sure there's no space there. Plenty of space there, I believe. But I never gave him that. All right, see you, Lazaro. I'm pretty sure there's no space there. Plenty of space there. Unless you're gonna cut back across. Alright, this is gonna be the final one before I get frustrated. Like, truly, truly frustrated. So 50. Okay, so that's it. I'm gonna shoot for 50 as my turn-in point, which means I have to get all my braking done before that point. And I'm also screwing up here. Maybe 50 here also? No, 50 means I push really, really wide. There. Still struggling with this. Can't take the FR line because it pushes you out wide, but it does give you a run that way. Huh. All right, so let's get just one tick. So this is the final race of the afternoon. Then I will sit back and recoup, regain my stamina. I know I'm burning up, right? How's work going? It's going. Keeping busy. Making progress. Yeah. How about yourself? How's your better half going? Oh, okay, it's saved. All right, so I'm not going to do anything. Sweet. It's the better half. It is classy, isn't it? So classy. Alright, so now the lag has kicked in. All of Australia is lagging. And New Zealand. All of it. The whole country. Good night! Yeah, Bane, I'm debating reporting it. It's a bit rough. I mean, it's not truly, truly explicit, but it is a bit... Yes, that's exactly how I feel. Yes. I'm ready to go. Got my... I'm all strapped up. Got my little marker thing, so when I have my my wreck, everyone will know what happened. Thanks. Good start, good start. Jesus! I'm quite sure I was down there. I don't understand. I was there. Did he not see me? Bane? We can say Fisking, Fluxker. This is a PG-13 stream. No worries, no worries. Oh, fork. Oh, whiskey flask, things like that. Well, that's going to be a huge hit to my DR. I don't know if I can make up those lost positions. That hairpin is similar to turn 3 at Red Bull Ring. You've got to be on the inside or it tries to throw you out, right? Yes, yes. Oh, flatulence. That's great. That's really good. I like that. That's gonna be a penalty for sure. Oopsies. I got away with it. Oh, Hatteras Mads runs it wide. He's off the circuit. The pressure was too much. Oh, certainly that's going to be a penalty. Man, I'm getting away with it. Well, wait, not going to speak until I get through this. The next turn, I'm getting away with murder on these track limits. Disaster averted. Whew. Toot. Matt, who blast? Oh, Drifter. Drifter just blasted me off the circuit. Just... boom. Oh, another clean race. Yes. What? What? Oh, that's sweet. That's sweet. Yes. Yes. Yep. All right, chick. Go. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Yeah, I think I'm done. Bane. So, thanks for dropping by. I'm gonna call it a day. I can't take much more of this. I'm following precast. Yep. Coffee doping. It depends on the servers, Parkway. If we have a lot of... So I'm in Japan. If we have a lot of guys from, as you see here, from NZ or Australia, then, yeah. As you see here, they're all yellow. The three of us that are in Japan are all green. And... when the lobby is full, it's a nightmare. It's an absolute nightmare. And a lot of times, I think the racing incidents between, like, the Japanese and the guys driving from Australia, it's not because they're being overly aggressive. I think it's just lag and lag input. All right, report I'm more for coffee doping. You know it. I had a big cup of coffee this morning too. So like when I was racing, I don't know when you came in Parkway, but when I was racing against Hatterassman or whatever, whoever that was, I gave him a lot of space. I tried to race him clean, but I realized that there's a lag issue. So I gave extra space. And he did the same. So whatever, like, connectivity issues we had were negated by us realizing that they existed. And we raced as cleanly as we could. Others, not so much. But yeah. What's up in Japan? The weather's great. Slightly warm. I'm overheating. We have a breeze. But for some reason, I just can't get my... I'm a dinosaur. My Mrs. iMorph TV often... likes to joke and say, oh, you're a dinosaur because you can't regulate your body temperature. And this is true. Once I get warm, that's it. I'm just hot all day. I'm hot, baby! And where are you located, Parkway? Trollar, do you know that we have a cup now? We have an official Fancy Coffee Club coffee cup. Thanks, Jay. Good luck with your... What are you hunting for in Destiny? What are you chasing? Oh, tell me in the other chat. Bye, Jay. Have a good day. It's probably late for you. Bye. Oh, sorry, just hit the mic. Thorn. Oh, is it back to the old... the original year one. Knight, love Thorn, love that gun. Hot as heck. This is a PG-13. This is a family-friendly Channel Parkway. Hot as heck. Hot as Halloween would be a good substitute. Hot as jalapenos, like that. So Parkway, I have a US account also, and the lag there was phenomenal. Hot as rail, there you go. Trollar coming through, or hot as hail, if you spell it that way. Oh, Trollar, everyone. Round of applause for Trollar. Absolutely brilliant. We have flatulence, we have, what else do we have? Hot as hail, if you type it that way, it's not the same thing. Well done. Well done. You have to defeat guardians with void damage. Okay, so it's the same thing. You're getting the hail out of here. Nice. Oh. See, I love skirting that line. I love boundaries. If you set the boundaries just right, it's like a positive constraint. And it generates just, it's so creative. Okay, all right. Everyone in chat. So no deduction if you... Oh, that was the best part. That's where the rage came in. Peace, Jay. Trollar, that's outstanding. You've made my day. Someone else had another good one. We had Toot and Flatulence. Someone needs to write all these down. Alright, you guys, I'm going to wrap it up. The update's going to start soon. Server maintenance starts soon. I'm going to play a little Anthem. And I will catch everyone tonight. I'm not sure what time I'll be on. I may have to go out, like outside, and play hard mode in real life. And then if that's the case, I'll turn up a bit late. Thank you, Trollar. Thank you, Jay. Thank you, Parkway. Bane, thank you for dropping by. Wisecracker, I think he stepped out, but thanks for the biddies. And I love you all. Have a wonderful evening. Have a wonderful day. And I will see you in a few hours. If I can find someone to raid, I will raid. Sorry, my head keeps hitting the microphone. Sorry. We're gonna raid this Japanese guy. He's probably gonna freak out. So that's who we're gonna raid. We're gonna raid the Japanese guy. I'm not gonna do my normal closing because it's not the end of the stream. So we're just gonna raid this guy. How the heck do I write his name? Wait a minute, do I have to actually write? Hold on. Is that? I'm going to try this raid in Japanese to see if it works. Thank you everyone for dropping by. Here we go. Invalid username. Okay, so that's not his real name. Okay, so. Nani? Sorry. Every time I do that, my wife looks at me like, what is wrong with you? Let's try that one. There we go. All right. We found his proper name. We're going to raid. He's playing Final Fantasy. I will see everyone in a few hours. With that, au revoir.